come join us.
Repair team to Hangar Bay 3. Repeat, repair team to Hangar Bay 3.
Ardo confirmed what you already knew, Keo.
The commander is gone.
Yeah. You know he did the right thing, though. The civilians needed us. The commander sent Vanguard where we were needed most.
Of course. This is what he fought for. That's why it hurts so much.
Whatever happens next, this is the end of the line. I just wanted to say, I know we haven't flown together very long, but if I'm being honest, it feels like you've always been here. I speak for everyone in Vanguard when I say, it's been a pleasure fighting beside you.
I know we have a mission, but we also have each other to lean on and to protect. You've got my back out there, and I have yours, no matter what. Okay, General Syndulla is waiting for us in the briefing room. Shall we?
I'm sorry that our first real meeting is under such tragic circumstances. We're all feeling Lyndon's loss. But we're cornered. You and Vanguard have held back the Imperials, but we must get those civilian engineers out safely. I need you focused and ready to go. Lyndon saw you as a leader, an inspiration even. That's the courage I need right now. Let's get you and the others briefed. There isn't much time.
Thanks to your work on the commsats, Anvil Squadron heard our call, and with Lyndon Javes bought us time to repair our ships for escape. But now the Imperial fleet has Anvil's ships pinned down. They can't get out. So we're going back into the fight, because we need to buy everyone time to escape. No one left behind. Ardo thinks we have one chance. It's drastic, but here it is. The moon is highly unstable, and the Imperial ships are positioned around it. If we crash the Starhawk into the moon's core, the shockwave should destroy those Imperial ships and let us escape, if we're fast.
You'll need to be flying your best for this one. X-Wing, Y-Wing, U-Wing, A-Wing, pick whichever fighter you need.
Syndulla to Imperial forces. Withdraw or be destroyed.
We're in the fire now.
Yeah. Time to end this. For the boss.
One hell of a place to fight.
I've never seen anything like it.
Those Imperials better enjoy the view while they can.
Did anyone else hear that?
Probably just a comm glitch. Focus on the Star Destroyer.
Okay, they missed their chance. Eliminate that Star Destroyer so we can move the Starhawk into position. Any advice, General? Hit the subsystems first to weaken it. Then strike with everything you've got.
Just like that, huh? Eliminate that Star Destroyer like we're swatting a Minarch.
Its shields are too strong. We've got to fly under them and hit the hull dead on.
Take out the Star Destroyer's shield generators. That'll give you a clear shot at its systems.
Right. If we knock out its target,
small down.
They're down, not out.
Losing all integrity. Tractor beam, we're playing dirty.
Maybe next time.
Come on.
Gotta reload.
attacking something else. cruise with the moon.
Nice. Smooth sailing from here.
Wouldn't that be a change?
Where is the Corvette going? I ordered it back. Towing the Starhawk alone almost burned out its engines. It's up to you now, Vanguard.
Count on us, General.
All right. The Starhawk's picking up speed, but it's still vulnerable.
Vanguard, defend the Starhawk at all costs.
Leave it to us.
Starhawk's almost ready to blow. How long we gotta fly escort?
You see that archway between those two rocks? That's where it's headed.
Once the Starhawk reaches that point, there's no turning back.
Prepare yourselves.
It's too bad we're losing the Starhawk like this.
It was built to stop Imperial fleets, and that's exactly what it's gonna do.
Thanks to Teresa, though I doubt she'd like the irony.
We're picking up an incoming Imperial cruiser. Stay alert.
Oh, come on. Don't they know when to quit? Enemies locked on. Taking damage here.
Cruiser is heading to your location.
Another one. Well, we're warmed up already. Bring it on.
Defensive formation.
Ardo, how are we looking?
Starhawk's halfway to the target position. Keep going.
Everyone on the Temperance is counting on us.
And you've never let them down. Today is no different.
You're in the clear.
Locked onto me.
The enemy's after you.
The Starhawk's taking damage.
We can't let them destroy it before it hits the moon.
They got a lock on me.
We have to keep the Starhawk together or we'll never stop an Imperial fleet. Just a little further.
Second enemy cruiser's taking a beating. Don't let up. We're getting close. Everyone, watch your cockpit heat levels and give those Imperials hell. You got it.
The second cruise is almost finished.
Just a little more.
That's another cruiser down. Superb.
Reloading. Hey, Ardo, you seeing this?
Enemy fighters closing in.
Jesus Christ! I'm with you.
Starhawk is almost there.
Time to give it our all.
Thanks. They're tailing you!
as intact as possible. It's gonna land like a hammer. Good work, Vanguard 5.
We're gonna make it out of this, right, Keo? Right, Keo?
Rebuild. You did it, Vanguard. Project Starhawk is only just beginning.
Vanguard? Punch it.
Hope is like the sun. If you only believe in it when you can see it, you'll never make it through the night. We know our New Republic faces great challenges. But thanks to Vanguard Squadron, peace is closer than ever. General Syndulla sacrificed one Starhawk for the chance to build a fleet. From Nadiri, Commander Javes will guide our best and brightest, forging the strength to challenge an empire. The war goes on, but we face it with renewed courage, inspired by heroes who fly for freedom as we emerge from the darkness of Imperial oppression into the light of a new era.